It's the brown child, our better version of the story. Sees Kanji, his sister, mother played by Tori. In a story, a kid named Tiki took the cake and the greens and the steak and the potatoes and the plate. Never a dummy, projections are funny, cause the first years of my life I thought the food stamps was money. So by 10 I was the mascot of men, and then I had a friend. So now I'm snatching pocketbooks with Sean Wilkerson. Get that money, little nigga, that's what they told me. I never sweated cops, cause like my pops, they couldn't hold me. Until T finds out, the shorty's got it going on, rolling on. Damn, who told? Bendicion, the bland man, and my pop don't give a damn. The day I played with matches, took the stove to my hand, hot-tempered. He told me the player's version, the ego in submersion for the end-of-week excursion. Until I'm back, back on the scene, like the ball on the green, giving strokes with my team. Cause despite the commentary, pop told me I'm lowly, and mom's change bank can't hold me. So, she don't scold me, she just grabs a belt. Knuckle a buckle, tells me all about the pain she felt. At the precinct when a preteen spotted at the scene, came up with the green, not a cop could intervene.
Listen here, you little motherfucker, you ain't gon' fuck with me. Got me coming this damn precinct. Damn it, I'ma kick your motherfucking ass. Shit, you ain't gon' drive me crazy.
Now, Dick and Tori met Tom not too long ago. He was a nigga, yo. He said he had the flow, though. He loved a bro, I know I didn't see it grow. To a TV show, cause the nigga said we all could go. So, I'm up and out of the ghetto. Son of a gold miner, city slick in Carolina, standing out like Ming China. A golden bullet heart, but I moved around. The balls bounced till the bottle stopped at a small town. Hey boy, what's your name? First day, first fight. I'm out of New York and boy, just don't sit right if you're white. Light were my steps from there. Did my dirt on the low, a southern time nightmare. Cause the next year it was me and F on a furlough. We were the only Queens kids, but there were other boroughs with Rockwell, D-Ski, Rondo, and Freddie. New York was represented like we danced for rock steady. Stan had tables and mics, every brother nice. Not only could we rip around the back, spin and slice. With Paris and Foxy and Christina P's bus. You know them loud, raunchy, troublemaking niggas. A menace, but still I played tennis. Ain't that cruddy? Advanced with the Reeboks, they called them cut buddies. I hung with one, only one younger brother. Shorty Duop could cut and scratch up any other. Bigger than his size was barely 5 feet. And 83 broke beats that today rock streets. With no one to grade it, still never debated. Some sought and hated, but they never contemplated. Yeah, it was the foul child with wild styles. Pal, but not foul. A diss was never okay unless it came before corral. Pals of mine, peoples though we down. I graduate next week and yo, next week I'm New York bound. 7 days from that one, I'm leaving love, that weighs a ton. I'm gonna miss you niggas, yo, that rapping shit was crazy fun. But I'm leaving on the next bus. I got your numbers and we'll keep in touch, I trust. Gliding, riding back to my domain. With never money, fuck fame, my life will never be the same as the next man's words. Can you dig it? I say I got a scheme. Hey yo, I got shit figured.
Yo, what's up? What's up? Chillin'.
What's up?
Yo, is money out here? Is money out here?
Word, I just got up out here. It's Jing.
Hey yo, yo, I just got a call from that nigga Tiki. Remember that nigga Tiki? He on his way from down south, yo.
My real pop was a pusher. When we left, he had a section. So I'll keep it in the family, or at least I'll make connections with the prime figures for affiliated support in my purchase of cargo in the import and export. Flesh and Queens, back when junkies were the fiends. My childhood friends are Buddha Boost, got babies and dreams. I took Pop off my shit list, cause he had the fitness to help Tiki get this. What the fuck, Pop? Jehovah Witness. What the fuck, Pop? What's with the fizz plop? I'm like, I can't put him down, but the shit don't stop. Worked at a law firm, for lack of fear, I wrote a resume, spending words like a millionaire. From there to the bank, see the bank's down the block. So now I'm close to home, I clock, I plot. With what the, he's my cousin and a wallet one. Though the kid was younger, wit like thunder, with the heart to put you under. Props even, the shit can't fail. I saw Reese bag with what they and made a sale.
Yo, there you go, a customer. Go ahead, hurry up, get that money. Get that money, get that money. I ain't gonna let nobody see you. Go ahead, I got your back, baby. I got your back, I got your back. You want five? And you only got
on
two.
One late night, I had made a nice amount, more than 2 weeks' pay, playing with the new account. So I rose like a pedal, fuck pops, I run with thugs. Levi's, Tim's, hoodie, coat, scully, drugs, fatigues, before they were the fashion. Pockets were work, and other ones were cash. And I thought I was cool with tools and mad trap. My pops was like, breathe this, but I was like, fuck that. So I jingle jangle, clocked at every angle. Tiki's getting paid and his crew star spangled. And every day, all day, night, yo, whatever. Niggas on the strip in sub-zero weather. Back before the first generation of Fiend, my team was sheer screen, keeping dollar bills green. Passion Calvin Cooler, playing Rick the Ruler. And I won't front on nobody, cause I put on the ruler. Back in 86, first, foremost, and final. Rhyming on the corner, all I want's the bees on vinyl. I bum rush and boom bash, not even for merit. I bounce out to see Reg and Joe down on Merrick. But mostly it's the strip that I played like a cock on the block till the day I got knocked.